You look happy.
I am. Mum's actually being nice.
So does that mean you don't want to see this, or...? She left it in the treatment room. I wasn't sure if I should say anything. Do you know a Keith? This message popped up. So, Viv, how long have you and Rick been married?
Almost 20 years.
Wow. Long time.
Mm. Yeah, what's your secret?
Not sure there's really a secret.
No.
Communication is important. Mia, what is it with this attitude all of a sudden?
Who's Keith?
I don't know. Which Keith are you talking about?
So there's more than one?
In the world, yes.
Okay, let me narrow it down for you. Keith, who you were having lunch with yesterday when you said you'd be here. Why'd you lie?
Mia.
Because you're fucking him.
No.
How can you do this to Dad?
I'm not having an affair, Mia. Trust me.
Oh, trust you? You don't deserve Dad. You don't deserve any of us. You never have.
Mia.
Oh, leave her. There's no talking to her when she gets like this.
That's real fucking nice, Mum.
Mia!
Can you fucking believe her? Fucking trying to act all high and mighty while she sat there lying to me about fucking that Keith guy. Acting like I'm the one with the problem.
Maybe you should just hear her out.
Oh, Jesus Christ, Alison, I get it, okay? You fucking love my mum. Hmm? That's the whole reason you're here, right? Because you're her biggest fan.
No, because I'm yours.
Sorry, I just can't be here right now.